here we are near the nose. See this pen. See this pen down. Look at it. Look close. So it is like looking close. Now doing this, your pupil will get constant. Normally, if you do this, this is what accommodation. This is what accommodation or convergence. Convergence means both eyes are looking down to an object. So this causes constriction of pupil. Pupil will get same like what if you show like same pupil constriction will get.